जिंदगी में ना हमेशा मतलब आप सब लोग मतलब अभी हर मोमेंट को वायरल करना चाहते हो, पर जिंदगी ऐसी नहीं हो सकती कि हर मोमेंट वायरल कर दो, कुछ वायरल करने के लिए कर लो। जिंदगी तो जिंदगी होती है, उसको जैसे जीनी है जीनी है। Okay, let's do big eyes, big eyes. As big as eyes. Okay, small eyes like you can't see anything.
Well, that's not the character.
Love, love. Kindness.
Even that's not the character.
You, how did you kindness?
I'm trying to get the character. I'm trying to reach the character.
How did you kindness with your eyes?
Kindness with your eyes, like suppose you're petting a deer through your eyes.
Varun is doing better.
Yeah.
Varun's a better actor than I am.
So playing a trainee, there are a lot of things expected. These trainees are on the feet 24/7, 365 days a year because they're trying to earn their place in the hotel. They don't get more than 1800 to 2000 rupees a month.
The trainees, yeah.
The trainees, that's it, and it's very difficult job. They're cleaning these toilets so that they're spick and span, and they're setting beds. They're making. They always have a smile on their face no matter what time it is of the day or the night. And they have to do the most work during Diwali or New Year's, Christmas. They don't get any offs.
I myself have spent a year working in a hotel industry. I worked in Delhi in a hotel. These stories are involved are from real incidents. This has been taken. So there is a lot of research, yes.
It's purposely done. I'll tell you that.
I'm so into secrecy, especially on my character. I'm really... He's staring at me. See, right now. I'm
you've
not
got
like,
the, you've got him in the toilet now. How do we say what you want to say?
You should have included him in the interview if you wanted us to spill the beans.
Not allowed to say.
No, I mean, let me tell you that it's not a very intriguing or a thriller or something. It's actually a quite humorous actually in nature in a lot of places. Yes, in some places it is intense, but there's a lot of humor in the film also. But how you take that humor, that's like when he says that elastic bada ho jata hai when you press an underwear.
I missed you guys the most out of it all. But yeah, it was the best because when you act, you have to be in the moment. That's one of the most important things. And being on social media, it takes you away from that environment. So if I wanted to do a good job and actually experience and enjoy my first film, then yeah.
Who said that there are no fight sequences in October? Well, I mean, in life, you have fights with people, but. I mean, I'm not like blowing up cars and shit, but I mean, it's different. It's you have arguments.
It's not jumping over the top, but yeah, it's quite real and realistic.
Harder than speaking Hindi, honestly. You know, I was speaking Hindi and I had the accent pretty much there. Soon as an English line came, I sounded so British. You have to see the film if you want to hear me speak
it's
Hindi.
It's only specific to the scenes and the scene dialogues. It was a lot of joy because, you know, I found both of them completely and blindly trusting me. So that's a big joy for a director when actor completely gives it to you and says, okay, we'll have to satisfy him the way he is looking for. So that definitely gave me, you know, always we, because acting and direction, it's also quite a bit of a reciprocation between both of them, you know. You have to understand both the minds. So I'm really appreciative about both of them that they were, they completely surrendered and they accepted the way, the suggestions that came from me or Juhi or anybody else.
एक तो Dan phone नहीं use करता है और इसलिए नहीं use
करता है लेकिन
मतलब हाँ मतलब अगर कोई उसको बुला रहा है बोलता है where is Dan तू था क्यों नहीं तो बोला मैं ना था नहीं क्योंकि यार मैं phone कर लेता मुझे और वो बोलते हैं यार तू फोन उठाएगा तो करूँगा ना तुझे यार वो चार्जर भूल गया था मैं एक तो डैन खोया खोया सा रहता है तो ऑब्वियसली उसको ढंग से तो आने नहीं वाला है मेरा नाम है क्राइम मास्टर गोगो मैं आगे निकाल के गोटिया खेलता हूँ Seriousness, the film is releasing on April the 13th, and yes, we have shot most of the film in I was going to in a toilet. No, we've shot most of the film in a hotel. But there are so many different aspects and different things about the film which we are dying to tell you, but we'll be sued by him. So we're not going to.
I have no preference on how I would like people to see me in the film. I think the way it's presented by Sir is completely the way I would want to be debuted in this industry. I'm just so grateful and proud of this film. I really am, and it's all down to the human relationships I formed with these guys and our team. It's just incredible, really.
So for me, I mean, the writer of the film is Juhi Chaturvedi, and you know, most of the time when she's written a script, she comes out with something really simple but interesting and also insightful. And I hope that you all like this film, because it talks about love, but in a very different form, in a very different way. It doesn't have to be a boy and a girl story. It could be with any relationship with anyone. So I hope you like it.